Do the Falmar also have no sense of smell? This place reeks. I can't wait to get my hands around that bastard's neck.
Hello everyone, welcome back to my stream. I hope with that we'll finally finish this stream. I mean, I'll finally finish this adventure. Right, this one has nothing. Right then. First Curlia.
The eyes would go a long way in helping get the guild back on its feet. Until next we meet, Lyle.
Right, there's Curlia.
We have to get the key back.
Come on, let's go.
We're with you.
Deskeever. All right. That was almost predictable. That almost didn't hurt. Oh. Let's see what else we have in store for each and every one of us. Alright, this is no way to get up. This lad is dead. There's no entrance here. Alright, this one encumbered us a little bit. There are two more corpses and one more Falmar in there. Damn it, I'm getting encumbered again. And this place is well lit.
Who's there? Enough games. Let's end this.
Damn it!
Come on, put up a fight. You just made the last mistake of your life.
Hey, Piotran. Welcome back to my stream.
Nocturnal, guide my hand.
You just made the last mistake of your life.
Guide my hand.
I think they got the message.
They didn't get any. In fact, I saved all our crew. That was a skeleton with two gold pieces in it. Wait, don't tell me that this guy fell down. He didn't, didn't he? Oh god. And this doesn't almost matter because we need to get back. And let's search this guy. Yep. Right, we're getting back. Здравствуй, Вовка. Добро пожаловать снова на мой стрим. Мне придется тебя обескуражить. Этот стрим будет снова про торговлю. Both of you, wait here for a moment.
Right. But don't wander ahead too far.
Hey, bro, welcome back to our stream. Короче, нас опять нагрузили бесполезным лутом, и мы возвращаемся. So yet again, we're encumbered with useless, well, almost useless loot, so we need to get back. Я надеялся как можно быстрее закончить с квестом, но, к сожалению, этому не суждено быть. Это ведь вроде как концовка этого квеста. I thought that we were going to finish with this quest, but it's not coming to that. Время полночь, 20 минут первого. Шикарно. There's midnight. 20 minutes past midnight, to be in fact. Рычаг на поверхность. А, наши любимые огнеметы. Жарко, очень жарко. По крайней мере, я знаю, что мы идем в сторону базы, где можно реально разгрузиться, а именно город. Whiterun. Оно светится. It's glowing. Three pieces of gold. Три золота. Сундучок. На chest. Двадцать золота в нем. 120 pieces of gold in. Quick and easy extraction. I hope we have enough stamina to get to White Run. Oh, my eek! Whoa, but it's two werewolves, damn it! God damn it! Мать их за ногу. Спугнули моего любимого персонажа. They scared away my favorite character in this game.
Maik is very practical. He has no need for mysticism. Nords are so serious about beards. So many beards. Maik thinks they wish they had glorious manes like Khajiit. Maik is tired now. Go bother somebody else.
have nothing to say to you. Now move along, or I'll order my guards.
What? What the hell happened? Какого черта произошло? Обычно эта музыка, когда что-то свершилось. Oops! Damn it! Come on. Alright. We're back in action. No Khajiit traders? Нет никаких торговцев Khajiit. А нет, есть. Oh no, there they are. I hope they have some money. Я надеюсь, у них есть немножко деньжа.
Welcome. I cannot serve you. I am sure that one of my other traders can do so. Take a look.
Yes! He has money! Да, у него есть деньжатки. Let's trade a bit. Эй, а квест не провалится, если мы немного поспим для торговли? Эй, I think the quest won't fail if we sleep a bit in this game. Идеальная музыка, чтобы успокоиться и поспать. Perfect music for relaxation and sleep. Thank you. Right, let's enchant some stuff. Так, ладно, давайте зачаровать барахло. Why? Oh, we don't have any soul gems. Right. У нас нет камней для зачарования. Шикарно.
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hunt. Take a look.
Well, this seems about right. Выглядит неплохо.
You know, if you've got the aptitude, you should join the Mage Colony.
Fine day to you. Drink for the thirsty, food for the hungry.
Ладно, у меня ощущение, что она не сможет купить ничего из нашего вооружения. Right, I have the feeling that she won't be able to buy anything from our stuff. Ну что-нибудь она должна приобрести. She gotta buy something, right? All right. Perfect. Идеально.
Need anything else? Just let me know.
Ah, hello, my Khajiit friend. An archer, eh? I've got just what you need.
Он готов к главному разочарованию тысячелетия. Да. Мы вручим ему дешевейший топор. Подсади почки.
Thank you very much.
Так, ладно. Идем дальше.
We're the only people in Skyrim worth loving.
Most expensive stuff from my containers sold. It's just pure epic.
Leaving? Take the world by storm, dearest.
Let's sleep for 5 hours. I don't think that Mercer is going anywhere.
What do you need?
Можно и поспать, я не думаю, что Мерсер из квесты куда-то пойдет.
Of course it has. Would you expect any less of me? Here, this is your half, my love.
100 золота, 100 pieces of gold, nice. Блин, они убили кузнеца, торговца, тем более. They killed a trader, damn it! Damn it, I'm dying. Shit.
You have committed crimes against Skyrim and her people. What say you in your defense?
I'm the Jarl Thane.
Oh, forgive me, Thane. I didn't realize it was you. But look the other way this time. Even the Jarl's influence has its limits. More careful.
Так. Right, damage report. Was killed.
Good to have you by my side, friend. I need reliable people around.
Man, it seems nobody died. Ладно, походу никто не сдох. Ну, кроме вампиров. Aside from vampires, that is.
You're someone who can get things done. The finest weapons in London.
Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Dragons breathing fire in the sky. Vampires brazenly attacking people on the street. It's the end of the world, I tell you.
How do you feel? I think you might be sick.
Indeed, I can.
What brings you to the market?
I'm here to buy food.
The children, your very lives! And what does the Empire?
So we can take some more stuff from our container to sell to those traders. Мы можем взять еще немного вещей из контейнера, чтобы продать торговцам. We have less and less items, I like it. У нас все меньше и меньше предметов на продажу, как же мне это нравится. Damn it, sleeping doesn't help against vampires. Блять, сон не спасает против вампиров.
Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Perfect.
Good doing business with you.
You couldn't possibly be the dragonborn.
What do you need? Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
Something closer to 1,000 pieces of gold. Like that. Or probably even that.
It's a fine day with you around.
Finest cuts. Take a look.
Oops. Perfect.
Good hunting.
I take a look.
You take a look, yeah.
You take care of yourself.
Every trader will be stripped of his money.
You and me. Some may call this junk.
There, but you got the idea. Каждого торговца заберем деньги. Think that this is a corpse. Я всегда думал, что это труп. Этот кусок камня. Oh yes, I will definitely sell that, and that, yes.
Come back anytime if you need a remedy.
Perfect. Mwah. Wait, I think I already have been here.
Just about everything's... Some may call this...
Yep, we've been here. Alright, final trader left. Ладно, последний торговец остался, и дальше идем по приключениям. Это уже, не знаю, и так затянулось на дольше, чем я предполагал. Seems already taking more time than I probably hoped for.
Gods be praised.
Damn it! Wait, what the hell did I find that? Как черт? Где это вообще нашел? Ну нереально дорогой, никто это не купит. It was so damn expensive, nobody would probably buy it.
people in Skyrim worth loving. That's what I think.
Hey, Pa!
Wait, what? Come on. Dragon heart scales? Alright. Wait, what a... Oh, come on.
Brief has a big meaning.
She's not meanie, she's just an asshole. You've got your best dagger, deal with it. Брейт не жестокая, она просто засранка. Хороший способ уделать это большой кинжал. Я своим детям уже выдал. Нет, damn it. Where the hell should I find that? Yes, where was that? Oh, yes. Now, what the hell is weighing me down right now?
She keeps telling Lars and me what to do. I don't want to play with her.
Right, that's still not enough. Oh, that one I got.
What do you need, my thing?
Anything else? Nothing else for now. Although I still suspect that we're getting over-encumbered by something. Вроде бы ничего не осталось, но я все равно чувствую, будто у нас что-то грустно. Right then, let's go.
This war's as stupid as our feud with Clan Greymane.
You look tired, Brem. Banner fair, let's go
right. Right, let's finish this once and for all. I hope. Ладно, давайте закончим уже этот квест, раз и навсегда, наконец. push that? Oh.
Imperial business. Be on your way.
For the sons of Skyrim!
No battle music. No quibble music. Да все, хорош меня тупать, убили своего пленника. Были просто неостановимы, просто спятившие придурки. They were unstoppable, just crazy bastards. They tried to kill me even though they killed their prisoner. Been here in this chest. Ладно, я уже побывал в этом сундуке. Ясное дело, что больше для себя я ничего не оставил. I hope this is the time for a final assault. Я надеюсь, что это последний бросок в этой операции. Cavern, yay! find our company. Осталось только найти наших попутчиков.
Marcel leaves here with the eyes. We'll never see him again. Lead on. We're ready.
Ага, мы были вон там. То есть мы типа недалеко. So we were over there. Therefore, we shouldn't be far from Mercer. Мы не должны быть далеко от этого Мерсера. Alright, gold weighs nothing. Золото ничего не весит, так или иначе. Damn it. Это лут. Okay, я тебе тут оставил лут. И он не продан. And it wasn't sold. Yeah, I think so as well. Thank you for nothing, Captain Obvious. Капитан Очевидность на помощь.
Sketch. This place reeks of fauna.
This must be their hive. We'll have to keep silent if we want to avoid drawing their attention.
Oh, this is my arrow. Вот ты моя стрела. Кто-то сказал про стелс.
Can't wait to get my hands around that bastard's neck.
Right, wait. That's then. I can't turn it off. It won't go into the cliche.
I'll give no quarter.
Stealth. That's a big stealth. Thief's last words. Nobody thought they were real, but I've seen them. The ice or the snow elves. Dwarves thought they took them from the Falmer, but they themselves were fooled. A statue built in secret by the slaves. The ice burnt into you, and I see them even now. Seraph escaped through the collapsing tunnel, but he'll never escape it if we've seen. Many will never believe him, and he'll be driven mad by the knowledge that he'll never see them again. But I may yet see them again before I die. Perfect stealth by my companions. 10 out of 10. Oof, yeah.
There's a mass of the Farmer in this chamber. We can sneak through and take them down. I don't care. As long as we get to Mercer.
Hi. Whatever you want to do, we're with you.
Yeah, I'm a leader now. I'm leading the freaking guild. Да, они, конечно, не со мной. Я ж теперь лидер грёбаной гильдии. Damn, I can't enter. Проклятие, я не могу войти. Я просто хочу тебя полутать, чувак. Ничего личного.
Keep as quiet as you can.
Пошла вон! Это мой лут. Daedric Arrows? Даедрический стрел, лучший в игре. Hey, I've looted some Falmer key. It's an effective against this gate, right? Я же забрал какие-то ключи Фалмеров. Неужели это не то? Why the lake? Че он не может пояснить, что за озеро? Какого черта озеро? Oh, come on! How many more of these bastards should I kill? Как мне еще этих болванов убивать? Ну вот, опять возвращаться. I got a plan. Screw the ore encumbrance. We'll get through that somehow. Damn it. Alright, they will do the fighting, I will do the looting. Ладно, пока они будут сражаться, я возьму тут все полутаю. Я думаю, это справедливое распределение труда. Они типа убивали фаунеров, пока я их не видел. Отличная работа. Вроде бы. Ладно, с... В таком положении лука мы перемещаемся чуточку быстрее. Right, with the bow cocked, we may proceed a bit faster.
Enough games. Let's end
it. Fuck it. This was almost perfect still.
Shadows consume you.
stupid teammates have none. No understanding what is stealth. Гребаные тиммейты даже не понимают, что такое стелс. So-called elite or the Thieves Guild. Yep. Да, так называемая элита гильдии воров. Я шатал. Oh, there is no way turning back. Ладно, пути назад нет, и мы перегружены. Шикарно. Ну что ж, мы заканчиваем этот квест в таком случае. Right, there is no turning back, therefore we are finishing this quest. Oh, Master Lock chest. Whoa.
We must prepare ourselves.
Prepare how?
But this is it. We do this for Gallus and for the guild.
Well, I'm doing with this with stealth.
He's here. He hasn't seen us yet. Brynjolf, watch the door.
Aye, lass. Nothing's get by me.
Climb down that lift. See if you can...
Carlia, when will you learn you can't get the drop on me? When Brynjolf brought you before me, I could feel a sudden shift in the wind. And at that moment, I knew it would end with one of us at the end of a blade.
Give me the key, Mercer.
What's Carlia been filling your head with? Tales of thieves with honor, oaths rife with falsehoods and broken promises. Nocturnal doesn't care about you, the key, or anything having to do with the guild.
I don't believe you. Nocturnal guides me.
Then it appears the shadows shroud more than your presence. They blind your wisdom as well. Our actions have always been one and the same. Both of us lie, cheat, and steal to further our own end.
The difference is I still have honor.
It's clear you'll never see the skeleton key as I do, as an instrument of limitless wealth. Instead, you've chosen to fall over your own foolish code.
If anyone falls, it will be you.
Then the die is cast, and once again my blade will taste nightingale blood. Carlia, I'll deal with you after I've rid myself of your irksome companions. In the meantime, perhaps you and Brynjolf should get better acquainted.
What's happening? I can't stop myself.
Is that the best you can do?
I'm sorry, Lass. I can't.
Whoa, 2%. Left eye of the Falmer. Skeleton key. How convenient. Oh, and you know what? I can breathe underwater, so it's no big deal to me. Так, где правый глаз? finish the quest. Where's the second damn eye? You've totally been close. Так, ладно, я обыщу местность. Так, у меня где-то была маска. Right, I had this mask to breathe underwater. Oh, this one. I already have it. Left eye of the farm. Oh, I got both eyes. Nice. And let's get out of here. Так, я думал, что я захватил всего лишь один глаз, а у меня и оба глаза. Шикарно. Теперь мы можем перемещаться быстро. Now we can go even faster.
Sorry, lad.
It's over. 25 years in exile, just like that. It's done. All that remains is to ensure the safe return of the skeleton key.
Sounds like it would be a simple task.
I'm afraid it's not that simple. When the skeleton key was stolen from the Twilight Sepulchre, our access to the inner sanctum was removed. The only way to bring it back would be through the Pilgrim's Path.
I take it you never used the Pilgrim's Path.
It wasn't created for the Nightingales. It was created to test those who wish to serve Nocturnal in other ways. As a consequence, I have no knowledge of what you'll be facing.
Me? Then we'd best get started.
Brynjolf is needed back at the Thieves' Guild to keep order while you're away. No. I can't bear to face Nocturnal after my failure to protect the key. I'm afraid you'll have to face the end of your journey.
Don't worry, I'll return the key.
Take this with you. I'm not certain if it will help within the walls of the Sepulchre. I certainly don't need it as much as you. I've had this bow almost my entire life, and it's never let me down. I hope it brings you the same luck.
Nightingale bow. I don't understand why you want you to come with me.
I've been a nightingale for a very long time. I sold my allegiance to Nocturnal in exchange for many profitable years of thieving. Falling in love with Gallus was wrong. It was a distraction that allowed the Sepulchre to be desecrated, and it likely cost him his life. Until the key is returned, I will never set foot inside that place again.
What's this story with the Pilgrim's Path?
Even though Nocturnal doesn't desire worship in the traditional sense, the Twilight Sepulchre propagated a small group of priests. Of course, they'd never come into direct contact with Nocturnal, but they insisted they had her faith. As part of their duties, the priests created all sorts of baseless rituals and ceremonies, all on Nocturnal's behalf.
They didn't interfere with the Nightingales.
These priests weren't a threat to the Skeleton Key, or the conduit to Nocturnal's realm, so they were tolerated. One of their ceremonies involved the Pilgrim's Path, a so-called test of worthiness. A If a pilgrim was able to complete the path, it was said that they would live forever in twilight. What that means is anyone's guess.
Tell me about the Agent of Strife.
This Agent of Strife can send forth a tendril of pure darkness into the heart of another, causing a great injury to them. But at the same time, this tether will bolster the Agent's own life force, making him stronger.
Tell me about the Agent of Subterfuge.
The Agent of Subterfuge utilizes shadow to cloud the judgment of those around him. By weaving the darkness to their will, this agent can manipulate others into fighting for the Nightingale for a limited time.
Tell me about the Agent of Stealth.
The Agent of Stealth is the master of remaining unseen. They are able to manipulate the darkness and use it to their advantage. On moonlit nights or in darkened rooms, this agent literally becomes invisible.
Tell me about the conduit inside the sepulchre.
The conduit to Nocturnal's realm, the realm of Evergreen, has been in Skyrim, longer than recorded history. The Twilight Sepulchre was constructed around it by Man and Mur in order to shield it from those who would exploit its power. It's through this conduit that we're given Nocturnal's greatest gift, our luck. What she gains in return is a complete mystery.
Thanks, girl. I
sorry, lad. I've got important things to do. We'll speak another time.
Alright, thank you everyone for watching. I hope that you enjoyed it as much as I did. Especially Queen Mercer with 2%. I hope that you all sleep well. Have a good night. And until next time, see you around for another stream of the Elder Scrolls V Skyrim. I wish you good nights, sweet dreams, and stay tuned for the next episode. See you around. Bye.